be our last day of offline class of this semester. Till further notice, our classes will be conducted in online.
Stepping out of comfort zone away from home. Excitement or nervousness saath mein the. But. I am happy that after hectic years of preparation, I finally got the college of my choice. And now, I am going to know what college life actually is. So, this is Nikita from land of Rashtrakavi Dinkar, that is Begusarai. She loves sketching, most often of which is mandala art. I ain't taking a back seat, I'm passing anybody else who is rapping. I'm nasty, ain't nobody able to catch me. They gasping, they cannot compare, they can't match me. When it comes for recreation, she likes to play badminton. She asking to crash with me, smash with me. She's savage, she wants cash money, and she knows that I live lavishly. I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want. I want the whole world. Aur ye raha sare engineering colleges ka mitochondria, yani powerhouse.
Main kya karu phir job chhod du?
गर्ल्स हॉस्टल जिसको एनआईटी पटना में गंगा हॉस्टल असेंडिंग एंड ब्लेंडिंग लिरिकल बेंडिंग नाउ स्प्रेडिंग एंड गेटिंग माय नेम आउट नाउ यू आर हियरिंग मी लाफ ऑल द क्राउड्स रैपिंग द साउंड आई एम हिटिंग द ग्राउंड रनिंग अप एंड कमिंग एंट नथिंग या रुकी ऑफ द ईयर आई एम गोना कीप इट 100 एंटरिंग द हॉस्टल निकिता मेट दीक्षा वन ऑफ हर बैचमेट्स I got a full hand and a full plan I ain't gonna stop till I'm at the top man every single drop got me feeling She is from cleanest city of our nation, Indore. Nationals in basketball, loves music and dancing. Also plays with sketches. She also likes to play musical instrument and she is always excited to learn new things. And here starts the journey of our hostel life. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And this is Simranpreet Kaur from Lakhimpur Khiri, Uttar Pradesh. Happy go lucky person who likes to enjoy with friends as much as she enjoys her own company. Interested in sports like badminton and basketball. Her eagerness to learn something new with some dreams on the way are the things that keep her going. And now the hostel exploration continues. After getting the glimpse of the girls' hostel, let's check into one of the boys' hostels of NIT Patna, Sohn Hostel, a place where a normal situation becomes abnormal, scary and funny at the same time. So next is Karthik. He is from Gyan and Moksh ki Bhumi Gaya, Bihar. He is expert in editing and highly interested in innovations like robots. He also plays badminton, remote control aircrafts and drones. He also likes to play chess. Now let's meet Aryansh, the all-rounder boy. He is from Veeron ki Bhoomi, Ghazipur, Uttar Pradesh. Besides exploring the college, he has keen interest in traveling, exploring new things, gym to keep body in shape, and playing badminton. As it was expected, all of us were meeting new faces daily. As here, we are getting introduced to our new batchmate, Saurabh Shukla. He is from Mohanpur, Bihar, plays cricket well, also good in playing chess, and expert in making Rubik's Cube. After 1 week of quarantine in hostel, we finally got to start new and most exciting phase of our life. So here comes Tabish Khan, an unfortunate day scholar who is from Patna itself. You know we have a good thing, not just friends, we're benefits. Let's call it love. He is a gym boy, loves to travel. And also he is a good rider. Here we meet our class representative, Rakshit Sinha. He is also from Patna, the land of Chandragupta Maurya. He is a competent leader, cheerful person, and good player of badminton. And next is Shaurya Shubham. He is another day scholar who resides in Patna. If we talk about sports, he likes to play cricket. And this is our department of CSE, NIT Patna. And now this is the moment when we all met each other.
Further notice, our classes will be conducted in online.
Toba, thara mood kharab kar diya.
Mornings were really tough because I had to choose between sleep and attendance. Our morning kind of started in this way.
Aryans, tumhara alarm baj raha hai, uth ja.
Arre, sone de yaar.
Time check.
Subah subah neend mein hi classes attend karna. फिर लेक्चर अटेंड करते करते सो जाना. Then games. फिर से सो जाना. अब क्या करते भाई, 75% अटेंडेंस भी तो चाहिए. दोस्तों से असाइनमेंट छापना. I wanted to do many things, but we were restricted to sit in one corner. But we were missing those gossiping in canteens, late night discussions, and those long road trips.
14th February. ये दिन तो होता ही शुभ है. We got the notice and finally we were going back to college. And we were excited to meet the happy faces again. But we also had to attend classes and labs again.
We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We falling apart, still we hold together.
Finally, we got our much awaited event of our college, organized by our senior. Are you thinking about freshers? Nahi nahi, Holi Milan Samaro. But wait, ये सारे मजे was like 4 दिन की चांदनी फिर अंधेरी रात. वो कहते हैं ना, you will also get shock if you are getting surprises. तो our shock was the mid sems, vivas and end sems, सब एक के बाद एक.
Pressure cooker जैसे सर की बज जाए ना सीटी तब तक मार, रट्टा मार.
ओ पटक पटक के सर गिरा दे knowledge की दीवार, रट्टा मार.
चढ़ जाए जो बुखार कॉफी से तू उतार, खिस खिस के भेजा चले तेज धार यार रट्टा मार.
तो ये है गर्ल्स की पढ़ाई और ये है बॉयज की पढ़ाई. तो फाइनली एग्जाम्स खत्म हो गए और हमारा फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर वाज कंप्लीट.